It's time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this is an official mission. Anyway, it looks like the seizure of Tyler Island and the relief from Osea have been postponed. In the meantime, we just have to do what we can to survive. Since losing its capital city of Ferbanti, Eurusian forces have separated into smaller, autonomous factions. It looks like Eurusia's largest force and leading faction will pass through the area around this base. The space elevator is significant to them, so they're probably heading there.
Should we intercept?
Why? I doubt they're gonna start a fight now.
Our top priority should be to get home. Let's go already.
Yeah. It's not like we have the supplies, power, or even a real reason to put up a fight. But what are we going to do if they bring the fight to us? We need to be ready to push them back. If we head inland from here towards Eurusia, there's an old castle that's been converted into a stockpiling base, Shalaji Castle. It's currently occupied by some of the Eurusian forces that broke off, but we need ammo and fuel. They appear to have converted a freeway into a runway, so we can expect them to have the capacity for air combat. But they'll be easier to handle than Eurusia's lead faction. Well, we can't use all our aircraft to attack. The transport carrying the stolen supplies needs support. Okay, Strider Squadron. You head out first and neuter the dogs at the stockpiling base. Rendezvous with Cyclops Squadron, who will bring the transport. Then we bring the supplies back to this base.
Got it.
Aircraft are our only threat.
Sounds good.
We'll make it. We're all gonna fly home. Together.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
No Osean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, to work.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
Strider 1, so, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
Hold up. You take people and live. That's how it was where I grew up.
APC destroyed.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed. Abandon and fall back to our rear position. Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military.
Refugees. Unidentified aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
What are you talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know. We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Eurusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vaslij, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
Hurry up with takeoff prep!
Watch it, enemy has a lock on you.
Missile.
Dodge! Enemy on your tail! Watch out!
Target line. Resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
spinning. Aim carefully and take them down.
Missile. Stall warning.
They have more aircraft! More planes incoming! Fire more missiles!
Target destroyed.
They're bombing us! We're unable to use the SAMs! Help me! Help us here! Go, go with the Ocean Army!
Coming up on the castle. Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is more our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shilaji Castle.
Missile.
They're here already. They can pay for what they did to our scouts.
Missile.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the storm.
Something I'll tell my son about.
Castle's in liftoff. Soul Squadron, stand by.
Negative. This battle's over if we don't get up there. Along with hope of restoration. Don't worry. As long as we accelerate inside the tunnel, they won't be able to shoot us down that easily.
Their interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood.
Stall warning.
You are in violation of Shilaji airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
Nicole.
This is the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of the leaders at Vermonti.
You bastard!
You defile this country.
Nicole.
As long as you are here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Stall warning.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Stall warning. Nicole.
Fox 2.
Nicole.
Mickle. Locked on, bandit.
Watch it. Mickle. Enemy has a lock on you.
Mickle.
No, we can't
keep descending. Watch your chance
for supply. Stall warning.
Bring it on. I'm more than a match for you.
Mickle.
Locked on, bandit.
Mickle.
Enemy on my tail.
Mickle.
How are you? Are you still in this?
Go on.
Let's finish it before King gets here. Together, I tell you something. The players doing the rocket causer. fool into it. There are pilots like you in every generation, and I failed every last one of them.
Stall warning.
Fox 2.
Strider 1 scored another hit.
It's a hit. The unidentified aircraft is going down.
He got him.
Trigger has splashed a bandit.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, to work.
The resupply went well. We should be okay on food and fuel reserves for a little while at least. Luckily, the rumor that the Arusian army is advancing nearby is only a rumor. There's no sign of them from the skies. Rumors, rumors, rumors. This is what happens when you lose communications. But we got one good fact. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. It was developed in the last Continental War. Erugia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan aircraft back in the First War. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. We're lucky to be here. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the curtains. But it looks like everything's loose now. Solid chain of command, rest periods after sorties, a battlefield where you know friend from foe. All of that's gone now, lost in a fog of confusion. Feels like a distant dream. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this mess?